who couldn't made it who couldn't make it yesterday because you broke at Libanon. Were you more energetic for tonight?
Oh, I was energetic last night, and we just didn't get a chance to finish the race. We didn't get a chance to start the race. So, I mean, good run. We started 10th. Danny got through traffic a little quicker than we did by the time we got to second. I think maybe on the longer runs, we were a little bit better. We didn't really need the yellows. It helped him a little bit. But we gave it one last ditch effort at the end there and closed up on him pretty quick. We got blocked by a couple lap cars.
Yeah.
So all in all, I think it's a good race.
You won the Canadian National Series in 2010. Will you participate to the three races this year?
I think there's one race that conflicts with our schedule.
Okay.
So I really would be pretty much ineligible. So I don't know if I'll come back for the next one or not. Maybe. We'll see.
But it is good points for the series, the dirt car series.
It doesn't really help me too much. I just really come here because this is fun to race here.
Yes, absolutely.
And that's mainly why I come here. We'll do the show today, and then we'll do the show in Merrittville tomorrow, and then we'll go back to New Jersey. So just a really good fun race, a lot of cars, and a great crowd for sure.
Good luck for the rest of the weekend. Thank you. Brett Hearn aime aussi la piste de Cornwall parce qu'il a dit qu'il n'était pas venu chercher des points pour le Mr. Dirt et qu'il non plus n'était pas là pour le Canadian National, la série, parce qu'il n'a pas le temps de venir. Il y a un conflit d'horaire. Par contre, il a dit avoir aimé sa soirée. Il ne pouvait pas se diriger vers la première place. Pourquoi? Parce que dans les trois derniers tours, il était bloqué derrière des retardataires. Lui qui, on se le rappelle, a quand même fait une belle remontée parce qu'il est parti 10e.